faculty are renowned scholars, and we are able to engage our students in cutting-edge science.
But there are many different areas that you can specialize in within the communication disorders department: stroke and aphasia, child language, phonology, and autism.
We have a strong audiology department, in addition to other specialty services such as training students and working with individuals with voice disorders, motor speech disorders such as Parkinson's disease as well. We are really fortunate to have an in-house clinic because we are able to train the students in the clinic before they go off campus. In addition, we provide a service to the community. The recent generation of grants that I have received from the Department of Education is to not only train the next generation of speech-language pathologists to work with children and adults with autism, but to train them to deliver models of technology effectively. Project Remote is one of those models. We're training speech-language pathologists using the telehealth platform that has become very popular, and it's growing in our field.
Nice work.
There's a lot of different opportunities. You have the opportunity to volunteer in research, engage in your own research, present at conferences, and you also get wonderful clinical experience from the surrounding schools and hospitals.
We have so many great opportunities for grants and for extracurricular things.
It's an amazing community. The professors are really awesome, super approachable. They have helped us in any situation. And so it's been a great experience.
There's definitely an advantage to earning a master's degree at UMass Amherst. Not only do we provide the core training program, but we engage students in science and in research. I believe they're better trained to serve clients, not only from a clinical standpoint, but from a diagnostic standpoint.
We're going to be very well prepared when we get out in the field. I chose UMass and it ended up being somewhere that I absolutely love.